Oh, select my skin tone. Now I'm a little dark. In between, kind of. Especially in the summer. Okay. Oh. Filling up the needle. This game allows you to speak out loud, to make choices. Would you like to? Sure. Yes, please. Oh, that was cool. Oh, hey, there's a dude over there. Okay. Sure, there is.
Try it again.
I'm sitting here. Oh, what's up, dude?
Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am?
Yep. No, where am I?
I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
Where am I?
This is the Blackwood Sanatorium. Do you know why you're here?
Why am I restrained?
The restraints are merely for your own safety. We're trying to help you. Once you've recovered, you'll be free to leave. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. And let the walls fall away. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here.
Oh. Put my arms across. All right. Can I reach that?
So,
guess I have to sit this way.
Remember it?
No, I don't remember anything. I remember a light.
I'm gonna try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath.
I'm relaxed.
Think about that moment and concentrate. How much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth. Now, what can you recall?
I remembered the same thing.
Elaborate, please. Even the smallest detail can illuminate.
Someone was coming for me.
This treatment is effective, but stressful. Overexposure could influence your memories. You may imagine things that never even happened. I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try once more. Do you think you have it in you?
Okay. Okay.
Relax, concentrate, let the memory come in. So far, it appears to be completely successful.
Oh, wow. That's crazy.
Now, what can you tell me?
Nothing. Shall we try again?
I think you've had enough excitement for now. Perhaps we did push the limits today. Wouldn't want to chew off more than we can bite. One final thing, and it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want what's best for you.
I don't understand. But this isn't helping me.
Time now to rest and heal. Let the memories come home to roost.
No thanks, Mark.
Have an orderly take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
Who are you?
You don't remember your good old buddy Abe? Guess we still got that amnesia. Time to put you back on the shelf. That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again. Hope he's not losing his touch.
This table.
Hi. Hello. Always good to see your face.
She did not want to talk to you.
Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes. You think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
She's out of your league.
Look who's talking, big guy. At least I ain't wearing prophylactic pajamas.
Going full for right down the hallway. My actions will show how the story unfolds. Okay.
Let me just call us a cab.
Okay, I'll just sit here in the wheelchair. Who am I?
You? You're just another patient. An endless stream of patients for old Abe to push around.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
to the presidential suite, of course. Wouldn't want to be late for your spa treatment.
Being sarcastic with me? Oh, can I drive or something?
You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade? For the staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
Yeah. Feel the music? Jazz. Huh. Oh, yeah.
Must have given you the good stuff. Three sheets to something, all right.
Oh, you don't like jazz?
Duty calls.
This is awesome. I get to sit in the wheelchair. Great.
Just a nightmare. You know there are real.
It's real. It's real.
Isabella, please calm down.
No, I will not calm down.
I will take the door, the worse it will be.
Man, she's got the touch. Smart cookie over there.
Smart cookie.
Okay. That's enough fun.
My story is one of many possibilities. I gotta choose my actions carefully.
Hey now, you're back. Just a little blackout, no big deal. All just part of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
Let's get you ready for